Hello and welcome to my channel. Today, we will be discussing one of the important functional groups in organic chemistry, ether. We will cover the naming and structure of ether, its identification properties, and uses. Ether is an organic compound that contains an oxygen atom bonded to two alkyl or aryl groups. The general formula for ether is ROR, where R and R can be the same or different alkyl or aryl groups. Let's take a look at some examples. Dimethyl ether is an example of an ether with two methyl groups. Diethyl ether, also known as ether, is a common ether used as an anesthetic and as a solvent in the laboratory. Other examples are ethylmethyl ether, methylpropyl ether, and dipropyl ether. Ethers can be identified by the following tests. Number 1, iodine test. Iodine solution in carbon disulfide gives purple layer, given compound is an ether. And number 2, Fales test. 1 to 2 milliliters of solution in a boiling tube and cover the mouth of the tube with a filter paper moistened with a mixture of cupric acetate and benzidine hydrochloride solution. Heat the tube to boiling. Deep blue color indicates presence of ether. Ether has several important properties that make it useful in organic chemistry. It has a relatively low boiling point and is often used as a solvent in reactions. It can also do substitution reactions with water and alcohols. Some of the common uses of ether include as an anesthetic, solvent, fuel additive, and as a starting material in the synthesis of organic compounds. And that's it for our discussion on ether as a functional group in organic chemistry. Thanks for watching.